save money by making your home more energy efficient. Seems like a no-brainer. But for some, the MassSave program has been a huge headache.
I ran into a lot of red tape.
Homeowner horror stories costing families more than they ever thought they'd save.
How much money have you paid trying to fix all this?
Just under $20,000.
The I-team finds a big risk.
Is the program set up for quality work?
I don't believe that it is.
How to make sure this nightmare doesn't happen to you. Thursday on WBZ News at 11.